A pretty basic text? I got you. First, we're gonna need to find your font. Now, sometimes you have to download fonts. So we're gonna go and download fonts from DaFont, and yep. After we downloaded the font, we are going to change the color, of course. And we're gonna need to change the color because it looks very bland with just white. And yeah, you can do a color pattern, because I recommend color and pattern because, you know, it just looks better, especially if you want it to be colorful, and you can also remove the pattern if you don't like it. Stroke to make it look cleaner and better. Alright, so we got it all good. We're just gonna put the size up and it looks really good. We're gonna put a curve. It actually depends, but this one's super cute.